after the big change. 2018 came very quickly. Last year I was like very lost and I didn't really know what to do. And then I decided that a big change had to happen very soon. Mike and I sacrificed a lot in our lives to do all this good. And now something is already starting to come from it. There's a lot of good being created with the good we're doing. I just hope that this year can be the year where I finally get my life together.